My name is Joseph Alexander. I'm a Holocaust survivor from Poland. I was in 12 camps, including Auschwitz, Dachau, Warsaw Ghetto. I was twice in the Warsaw Ghetto, and a few other camps in between. So I come from my Orthodox, modern Orthodox family. We lived in a small town in Poland. We had a good, very good life, highest quiet life until the Germans came in. I went back to Landsberg where we were the last camp there. And it was living, didn't want to live, is registered in the camp, but they didn't want to live in the camp. I had 5 years of it. I didn't want to live in a camp, so I lived in a farm, moved out 7 kilometers out from the city, and I moved in a farmhouse. And I was there for about a month, and then I went back to Poland to find out what happened to my family, because I left in the Warsaw Ghetto. I left my parents, two sisters and one brother. And the sister and the brother I went, got out of the ghetto with, they went to the Lodzie ghetto. And I had one letter from my sister, and I said they took my brother. That time they were on trucks, they were guessing people on trucks to a camp in Chelmno. He was 12 years old. That's the only thing I know what happened to him. Never know what to my sister. All my parents, the rest, the sister, the brother, and I'm the only survivor. What did you do? How did you survive? How do you survive? What makes you stay alive all these camps, all these years? But I never said I never gave up. I always tell them that today may be a bad day, but tomorrow may be a better day. But never give up.